pray tonight that the God that they serve tonight is the God in Fiji that will look after their family back at home. We thank you, Father God, for tonight. We thank you, Father God, for your blessing in our life. Thank you for the load that is taken away. Hallelujah. You will feel tonight that the load that you have before coming to church is start to be removed. May all the lakene sati kamu yali baga malua. Nandende nararawa sati kamu yali baga malua. Kusana tika mu kanya na wany matamo. The tears start to be your food and your drink because of the joy of the Lord start to come into your heart. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I don't care how load and how long you've been carrying that load. But the Lord has said to me, my spirit tonight, to tell you that the load is start to come away. When you finish this church service, you'll go home very light. You'll be a happy person and enjoy your time with the Lord. Give the Lord a hand clap, somebody. Father, we thank you once again tonight. We are so overjoyed. We feel that your spirit is moving in our midst. We just want to acknowledge this time and to acknowledge your presence. We give you the glory and the honor. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Just walk around and when you finish your worship, when you finish your prayer, misawati na nung mukha na mo nung masu, lulu mandang abe dua, smile with koya, hallelujah, smile to someone and tell that someone, I love you in the love of the Lord. I love you in the love of the Lord. Hallelujah. Tell someone that you never come together tonight, that I love you in the love of the Lord.
much, much funky that Kiki here for the final. Amen. Praise God. Mau vivi ema sa ina mani e koe ni ke tau kau whakataha i he whawhetak ia o tau o tua. Koe kau hiwa koe ni o ko mau whawhawhai he whiawhini koe kau hiwa ia ae sisu koe whetu o ngingila e mau vivi ala he apito he mau sa ina mani ke mau kau whakataha he whawhetak a koe ni. Koe hiwa koe te mau whai atu ko pere no whaka about this other days of Elijah, or do we get time here, yes, yes, it's a season of power, amen. Now, if you mark where he says, it's a season of righteousness. Now, there was a season of doubt, yeah, it's a season of revival, amen. The Vahita, yeah, the Vahita, we are a prophet, you know what to happen, or do we don't know if I can come and poke with me. One toga for Jesus. Thank you. hallelujah. Let's open our hands together for the Lord. Amen. There's no one like the Lord. There's no one like the Lord.
tonight. It's a great joy for us to be able to be part of this singing program. This song is called Gloria Hallelujah. It was originally sung by the Brooklyn Tabernacle Choir, and it was sung in English and Spanish. But tonight we're going to glorify the Lord in the English, Fijian, and the Tongan language. It is our prayer that this song will be blessed, and we will be all blessed tonight. Vinaka.
And now make your affections hard to leave. Say goodbye again to Tonga. We are in the international airport in Fuamotu and we are about to board the plane in another 1 hour. Just thank the Lord for his mighty power and his love and his strength that we can come here. And those other ladies from Fiji, they'll come later. And I praise God for what he has done in our life. Praise the Lord. So from Nuku'alofa in Tonga, in the beautiful island, we are saying goodbye and malo pito.
Filio tu vale, se tamen.